This line is the semi-automatic frying production line, which has the advantages of small footprint, convenience, economy, and practicality. The processing flow is lifting, frying, de-oiling, lifting, seasoning, packaging. It can realize the frying and processing of various fruits and vegetables, nuts, beans, packed food, etc. Through the whole line, the oil-water energy-saving fryer is the core of this production line. Its characteristics are below. The oil-water energy-saving frying machine has electric heating and gas heating methods. It's a smokeless, multifunctional, oil-water mixed frying equipment. The fryer adopts the method of heating from the middle of the oil layer to control the upper and lower oil layers. The temperature can effectively relieve the oxidation degree of the frying oil, suppress the rise of the acid medium, filter the residue inspection during the frying process automatically, control the temperature automatically, thereby prolonging the service life of the frying oil. First, automatic filtration. The design adopts advanced oil-water separation and frying process. The residues generated during the frying process of the food are filtered into the water automatically, ensuring the cleanliness of the oil, improving the quality of the final product, increase the service life of grease. Second, save labor. It integrates mixing, lifting, oil filtering, and automatic discharging, which can realize the semi-automatic production of the whole machine. Third, excellent material. The whole machine is made of high-quality 304 stainless steel, which is corrosion-resistant, high-temperature-resistant, oil-resistant, and durable. Fourth, high heat utilization rate. CFD dynamic simulation design heat exchanger, multi-layer pipeline distribution design. Hot airflow forms S-flow direction inside the heat exchanger. Increase the residence time of heat in the pipeline, reduces energy loss. The utilization rate is improved greatly compared with traditional equipment. Fifth, independent temperature control system of the water layer. The bottom of the heat exchanger adopts dual cooling measures of natural wind and forced water circulation to ensure that the water temperature of the lower layer is kept below 55 degrees Celsius, and the safety of the oil-water contact layer is ensured. Sixth, high safety performance. With over-temperature protection device to ensure product quality and safe production. Seventh, automatic temperature control. Automatic oil temperature control throughout. The temperature can be set freely from 0 to 230 degrees Celsius, which is suitable for frying food with different process requirements.